What lies ahead tomorrow? Will it all come crashing down? The bubble of economic growth. Money made from corruption, seduction, slavery, exploitation. The people in the machine are dead inside, but like heartless robots, they go through the motions. Mechanical, propping up a bizarre bureaucracy, a hierarchy of buffoons in suits with old school ties. Speeches and a parade of lies, blind and deaf to beauty and music, to happiness and life. Blind to beauty and music, to happiness and life. Will the clock stop and the computers break down? Will the fuel run out and the oil moguls frown? Will the conspiracies and delusions be known to all as madness? Real madness, it's all around. Greed and aggression, ignorance and apathy. Trivial crap on TV, the news of the day. Banal abuse in Parliament. What kind of immaturity keeps a grown man preoccupied by old school prejudices? The boys from Scotch College fighting the boys from Boys Grammar. The opposition taunted, they taunt back like schoolboys. The girls from Grammar, the Premier cries, misogynist and tyrant, advertising lies. The girls from Grammar, the Premier cries, at the leaders of the opposition in a state that defies law and order. Law and order. Preoccupied by orders, not law and not justice. Girls from Grammar at the age of 17 could teach Mr. Kennett a few things about humility and wisdom, about creativity and wit, about listening in silence and not speaking shit. The girls from Grammar at the age of 17 could teach Mr. Brumby about what they've seen.
Stress, impatient, angry, chasing,
members and plastic money while the rest of the world has been getting happy and wise, sharing and caring, analyzing the lies. Ridding itself of the old school ties, tighten around the necks of the old school boys, the rich old men in their limousines who've kept the rest down with their shiny machines, with guns and tanks, bombs and mines, who sent their daughters off to war and their sons to die for the queen of another country, and a long line has been, who locked up their children and said that they were mad because they stood up to authority, because they stood up for peace, because they stood up for peace.